Hey guys, back with another video here. Today, we are playing some Shadow of Mordor.
You almost said war, didn't you?
Yes.
Can I now? Thank you.
And what are we doing?
Vance dying, and then, I don't know.
And what does that mean?
We're gonna wait and see what happens, and my dad killed him. One to gluttonous, good job. He's already got 14, 20 though. And he fled. Orok was small. How ironic.
Power increase.
Yep.
15.
Nope. Now we got another captain on our hands.
Ooh.
So who should we go after? The unknown captain or... So...
We unknown have captain. Captain.
We have three choices, Cole.
We have
three choices. The unknown captain, Ishmael's, and Ukbuk. So who?
Unknown captain.
The unknown captain?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, well, we're gonna go get intel first, though, so...
Obviously. Me too.
Let's look around. Anyone who can give me quick intel.
One of your captains? But oh, which captain? Oh, shit, this is difficult.
Shut up, Hulk. Oh, Jesus Christ, one of them just came near me. That scared me.
Okay. So if you guys are not familiar to Shadow of Mordor,
nope, wrong button.
Then
the wrong button. Get back on, please.
Thank you.
Yeah. Wait a second. I need some more of my war chief for intel. Nice. How did you do that?
Groovy.
Oh, I still need to get him a bodyguard. Shoot, sorry, Groovy. Oh, he already has one.
Oh, good.
Who is he? Oh, Thorne. Nice.
What's his name?
Lorne. His bodyguard or?
No, the captain.
The war chief?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, the war chief or the bodyguard?
The war chief.
Groobleek, the funny one.
Groobleek?
Groobleek, the funny one.
Groobleek.
Okay, yeah, the funny Groobleek. One.
Okay.
Damn.
You are mine! Sorry, you guys, but I have a sore throat, so.
Ishgard the Whisperer, power 13. He's at a feast. So go after him at the feast.
Right. Feast. Can't be that tough since he's level 13.
I suppose. Let's just target him.
Wait, what are his weaknesses again?
Let me look.
Oh, do you want to send the captain after him or no?
No, let's just go with him at the feast.
He's
damaged by stealth attacks and combat finishers.
Stealth attacks.
So, yeah, we can just sneak in.
Okay,
yeah.
Go.
Alright, how far is it? Alright, let's just fast travel there.
Fast!
Let's look. Oh, it's all the way up over here.
Luke. What is the mission start point? Okay.
It's right over there somewhere.
So yeah, guys, we're gonna end the video in like 2 minutes. So Caleb's gonna try to hurry this up. Well, us, aka Cyber Tech. Trying to grab the air.
Here he is, Ishmael's. Ishmael means whispering. That's not whispering, though. How did he? That's not fair. He almost saw me. That's not fair. Oh shoot!
I saw you
there. Okay, I gotta hide. Hold on.
Do you see him?
No, they're suspicious. I'm gonna see the bottom. Poison the ground. Let's see who comes over here. Because I'm hoping it's Ishka, but I don't think it is.
Somebody sneak in her ass!
Oh, it's not hard. Oh no.
Crawling with just rats. Get back to work and stop someone's killed him!
He's an angry one.
Okay, he's gonna find me. And he's gonna get that. I forgot how we can see that.
And stealth attacks. Just get him down to like a little bit more health and he'll be good.
Yeah. If I can grab him though, because he's enraged by going to the room. Oh, there we go. I got a human shield. I don't want to kill him, but I might have to. But I can't get rid of these dudes. Oh, that was a room, so get him.
Go!
I'll have you next time! I'll have my revenge!
Okay. You know what? No, I'm gonna let him run. No, 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 run. You know why? I want to face him again. I want to see if he's learned from his mistake. So go on.
Is he gonna gain health?
No, he's just gonna run. That's face.
The arrows are close.
I think let's get him in the next video. I'm gonna let him run this time.
So yeah, we're gonna get him in the next video, right?
Yes. I'm gonna let him run though.
Unless we do it off camera, honestly.
Really? Why?
Maybe. We might get him off camera. But we're gonna try to do it on camera. If you guys like the video, hit the thumbs up button. And subscribe, turn on notifications, and bye!